The yellow bus picked Zion up at the corner. He did not know anyone on the bus. He sat next to a girl in a red sweater. "Hi," she smiled. Zion knew the word and said hi back. "My name's Nancy." Zion just looked at her. "Do you have Mr. Bellino this year?" Zion said nothing. "You're new, aren't you?" Zion bit his lip and stared at Nancy. When the bus stopped, Nancy led Zion up the walk. "I'll show you around." Zion had a friend, and he gave Nancy a big smile.